Tara, where are you going? Well, I gotta back it up first. So let's do that. I was just wondering if y'all can see that gate way down there at the bottom and then that fence up closer. All of that's hay. We let that grow for hay, so I don't have to cut it. And then you got this red tree and those two Bradford pears, but just on the other side of that's another fence and this gate. All that's ties together. That little building down there is on somebody else's property, but the fence right behind it's mine. And then you see the lamp pole over there, that's the next property, so that fence is mine. So all of that's hay field. So from right there, corner of the house, and it goes up behind the house. But down there, right side of that tree, all around there, it's all hay. So the only thing we actually cut is inside of this wooden pole fence right here, and where I'm standing. And that broken down raggedy fence is actually my neighbor's. His horses keep stomping it down to get to the grass in my yard. Nothing I can do about it. I done talked to him about it a year ago and he ain't done nothing. So there you go. There's my pretty truck. Not. Well, it should be pretty now.
Well, it is.
Alright, so. I'll get her out of here and we'll find some place for her to go. Say hi.
Hello.
Put it somewhere. Backing up this short trailer. Blows. Well, I'm tired of coming to cut around it. Let's go put it on the side of the well house. I'll meet you over there. We're gonna go by and look at our apple tree. Now I know a little more about this camera. Gotta get a little closer. Yes, we are getting blooms. So I don't know anything about pruning trees. This is all growing in, not blooms. We're getting leaves on the trees. Let me get off and show you that. Now you can see.
We're getting some leaves.
We don't know if we're going to get apples off of it this year or not. We'll see. I'm a-coming. Slow your horses. Oh, no. Going downhill. Ah! Okay, I got it. I'm going to go right here next to the well house. All right, young lady, unhook me. Right there, my finger's pointing at one.